What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. I just found an above the water shipwreck and I realized that I have enough stuff for maxed out enchants, so I'm gonna do that. 8 diamonds, I just realized that. These are from the bastion that we looted last episode. Let's see what this shipwreck has. Alright, let's find the chest. Treasure map. I don't care about the books, I have enough stuff. Before we actually get into the video, make sure to like and subscribe, and I hope you have fun watching this. I just hit 12 subscribers, so I'm doing alright with this channel. I don't want that enchanted book, I already have separate boots with that. Oh my god, that. You know what? No, not a pickaxe. So now I believe I have enough wood, and I can make level 30 enchants. No, I'm gonna need levels. I don't know why I broke that, I don't need. Die, Iron Golem, finally. So I'm at some pretty bad coordinates, they're so annoying. I hate the coordinates that I'm at. What is this? I'm gonna have to go back in the Nether. Mostly for blaze rods. Ooh, a pillager outpost. Let me get Bad Omen and do a raid. It's probably gonna be not worth death, but I can try. I gotta get rid of some stuff. I don't need that paper. That's probably good. Let me make it nighttime first. Or daytime. I might die doing a raid this early, but it's worth a try. I can turn it on to peaceful if I really need to, but I'm gonna try not to. No! I need a crafting table! Are you kidding me? I don't want to craft one. Are you kidding me? Imagine. I could make anything I wanted netherite right now. I'm just making one. Wow, I didn't even realize I had one. Alright, 48 bread. I'm actually gonna... I really don't have enough stuff. I don't even have the obsidian. I was gonna make a netherite sword and then enchant it, but... If I can't, then I can't. So I'm gonna, oh yeah, I gotta carry some pearls. These villagers might die, but I don't care. Now where was that smithing table? It was worth it. I'm gonna have a totem of undying in no time. I just gotta prepare. Wow. Did I seriously forget how to make a shield? One, and then I put... Okay. I forgot how to make a shield. Oh, duh! Alright. I'm gonna hope I don't die. Oh, this is one of the things that I wanted to get. These things are cool. They're like phantoms. Peaceful, easy. Boom. I'm probably gonna switch these. I'll just go in here. Where are they? Where are these pillagers? Hold up. What is this game's problem? Let me try to lose hunger. Why did I do that? Oh yeah, don't you have to like get far enough away from the spawn? Is this far enough? Now can I go back? Oh. Is that far enough? What is up with this game? What is this game? But I do that. I'm gonna run far away in peaceful, turn it on to normal, and then run back. Wait. Boom. Stupid pillagers spawn! Every time I want them to spawn, they never spawn. I could honestly die to a creeper right now. Finally! Finally, bro. Easy, and now I'm gonna try not to die to a raid. I don't have a bed. Really? Oops. Why is this taking so long? You know what? I'm just gonna do it over the night time. I messed up my parole. I used to be a parkour pro. Finally. Thank you, game. Time to do a raid. Where are these pillagers? Where are they? They have to be in a cave. I'm digging to them, or to where I hear them. Come on, game. I got a heal. I see him. Hold up. Thirteen emeralds already, not bad. Oh, I gotta make the house around here that I haven't built it out first. Oh my god, bro. I'm gonna die. I gotta be a little more careful. They do a lot of damage. Bro, I need a totem. Sorry, sheep. Sorry, soldiers. I can't die. Wow. Really? Not one totem. Not one totem, I gotta do it again. Excuse me. I made a little hut around here. I'm gonna do another raid. Let's see if a captain spawned. Right up here. Wow. I think that's gonna be all for the video. Make sure to like and subscribe. I'll make another video soon. See ya.